Good evening, everyone, and thank you for joining us for this wonderful online salon to keep you warm in these winter COVID times. We have Steve Swell's trio, Steve Swell, the trombone, Dave Sewelson on the baritone saxophone, and Michael Vatcher on drums. So, thank you for joining us, and don't forget to donate.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you, Steve Swell, Michael Vatcher, and Dave Sewelson, and all of you for joining us. Don't forget to donate, but I want to just see, I wanted to ask Steve Swell if there was something you wanted to share with people while the sharing is good, while you're hot.
Oh, I'm very hot.
All right.
The only thing I like to say is this. It's the only thing that came to my mind. A lot of people know I had a little bit of a rough time this past year. If you're over 40, even if you're over 30 or 35, get a checkup. Get a regular checkup, seriously. It could save your life. Okay, that's really all I got to say. And it did save mine.
All right, yes, taking care of ourselves. And yeah, that's what we try to do all the time with our, with the way we live in every aspect of our life, keeping sane, keeping careful, and being creative risk takers, right? You all agree with that?
Yeah.
Yes.
I'll say one other thing. This is a great, great community, and I've been very lucky to be a part of it. Thanks for Patricia for her patience and love.
Perseverance.
And everything positive. And everybody in this community, it's a community. And we all do take care of each other and look after each other and check in on each other.
Yeah, that's right. And it is the Artists and Friends campaign time. We are going to be doing that. And we're staying online, actually. We have the... We were supposed to be doing concerts in person for this month, and we decided for safety's sake to cancel those and to go with the online salons, and I'm actually presenting more people than I originally had scheduled because not only is it not so safe to be in person, but because of that, concerts have been canceled. And so there's a real need to get your music out there, and for people to get the music, but it's not so safely accessible. And so that's why ArtsWard is doing the online salons, definitely through the end of February into the beginning of March, and hopefully it's gonna be safer after that. Any closing remarks? And don't forget to donate. Any closing remarks?
Thank you. Thank you.
Stay safe, sane, and sound.
Don't forget to donate.
Okay. See you for the next online salon.